First of all, just like most of us, I love life and I don't want to die. I think by dying, you make your life experience, your unique world perspective somewhat irrelevant. It's like you went on vacation and when you're back home, you realize that you lost your camera with all your photos and videos. The problem with the society today is most people accept death as a natural part of life cycle. Nothing can be further from the truth. Life is what makes life meaningful.
Imagine a universe without life and consciousness. That universe would be dead and sterile. Some physicists would even argue a universe without a conscious observer would be simply non-existent, featureless ocean of potentiality.
These are by far the most exciting times to be alive. I don't think that we'll ever get bored, especially when you start to create myriads of virtual worlds for research and entertainment.
And the first cell on this planet, it's splitting in two, and to the more complicated life forms, the purpose of life, it seems, is to evolve and to pass on information in the form of genetic information, in human societies, nomadic information. And soon, we'll be able to instantly learn, share our knowledge and full sensory experiences with each other. We are now rapidly approaching a pivotal moment in the history of this planet, when through scientific discovery, an intelligent species could become a race of demigods, the race of the immortals.
It's quite achievable now. In fact, that will probably happen in two stages. First stage, we have to extend our lifespan with ever-improving biotechnology. Aging is declared a disease, and around 2029, with advances in nanotechnology and artificial intelligence, we would start to add more than 1 year every year to an average life expectancy. So if you live in 2030, chances are you live to 100 and beyond. So what would life look like on the other side when you know that you can live indefinitely long? Well, it will adjust accordingly and get used to it.
Merge into the global brain and emerge as a global mind.
Digital immortality, when we can digitize our minds and upload our consciousness to the cloud, would complete our return to Eden. Extadelic Media.